A deal is in the works to settle a class action lawsuit against DHS.
It's all about the safety of children in state custody. Morning anchor Anita Blanton has the latest details.
Earlier this month, a Tulsa judge agreed with a New York advocacy group that DHS puts Oklahoma children in foster care at risk. Well, tonight, a settlement is one step closer. I spoke with DHS spokeswoman Cherie Powell today. She says a DHS commission deliberated with attorneys until nearly midnight. A review board will have to approve the proposed settlement first. High-profile lawmakers, including the governor, Speaker of the House, and Senate pro tem, sit on that board.
And I'm looking forward to reading the settlement arrangements, the agreement, and to see if it's a doable deal for the state, if it's in the best interest of the children in the state of Oklahoma.
But if approved, this would change how improvements are made to the child welfare system in our state. And a mutual third party would be appointed by the court to monitor future progress. Now, the review board meets 1 week from today. You'll want to stay with Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com for updates on their decision. Anita Blanton, Eyewitness News 5.
The executive director of the group, Children's Rights, says, quote, the vote shows that DHS commissioners are coming to grips with problems in the system and are taking first steps toward the wide-scale reform that Oklahoma's children need so desperately.